we were really close. Like, we'd go out together, eat, watch movies, you know, you meet minsan, ganun. So, yun, parang, we have almost the same personality. It's like I'm looking at the mirror na kulit siya, makulit din ako, pagkasama siya. So, yun, we got along very well. And then, you know, it was actually the first time for me to experience that, losing a friend. So, you know, had a big impact on me, especially when I heard about the news. So, you know, it took a while to move on.
What did you do first?
It was just in the mindset. I just have to think I just have to think positive, and just, I think, you know, as a group we became stronger as a group, and then, you know, everything we're doing. Yeah, parang ganun. Kasi usually, I kind of felt that it brought us closer. Kasi we all felt in the same. We all had the same state of mind when that happened. And, you know, it made us closer to each other, especially when we went to his funeral and everything. Well, I think simply just don't talk about it anymore. Because, you know, the person is already gone, so just not talk about it. Because we can't bring him back to life, right? So, you know, people have their own, it's a controversy now. Everyone has their own side of the story. So, yeah, okay, let's say they explain their side, the family and everything. But then, wala tayong magagawa eh, he's already gone. So I think it's better to just, let him rest in peace na lang. Because, you know, even his parents said na Franco doesn't like complications. So, you know, I think it's better not to even build more complications with this issue, diba? So, parang just to keep quiet na lang. His girlfriend, I didn't really get to talk to his girlfriend because she was really down that time when I went to the funeral niya. Pero yung parents niya, because I know his mom already before, and dad, and his dad. And they were really positive about everything. I comfort them, and you know, I can see that, like, you know, they accepted it, even though it's really hard for them. I can, you know, just imagine losing their son, their child. But then I can see the, you know, they're thinking positive about it. You know, they don't want to build any more applications and everything.
So you're saying that your parents can slowly na accept na, so yung tao should also.
Well, yeah, because you know, it's not gonna make anything better if they're just gonna keep talking. If people keep talking about it, there'll be more issues. People will just keep fighting about it and talk about which side. You know, I think it's just better to just to keep it. Within the people, sino nandun, like, you know, si Tom, yung family, just to keep it within them, and, you know, with the people talking about it, you know, just to keep quiet.
Who's the short time family?
We're okay na naman. We moved on and everything. But the first week of that was very hard for us, especially Showtime family. So sobrang bigat. Especially when we had the tribute for him and for Franco. Mabigat talaga. And we never really did that for in Showtime. And you know, life pa yun. And everyone, so that ng tao sa Showtime family were affected.